The architecture here is different. It's similar to the Niflheim ruins.
Come on.